I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
No, wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird.
Well, welcome, partner. First time? Been a mite suspicious about the new faces in town. Rhodes is welcoming, to be sure, but we can't just let all types have their way.
Okay, now
okay,
let me
well,
see.
Maybe some other time. Oh, hey, that's a piss poor move.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing no worse down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. Ain't got nothing to hide. I got my boy sleeping down there. Such a shame to wake him. You know, you could always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Now what'd I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
He can't see up.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch. Please, please help me. He's got me chained up here.
Don't take him away from me. He's all I got.
Please, don't listen to that maniac. He ain't my father.
I can't lose him. Not again.
Please shoot through these shackles. I can't spend another day down here.
Fish on the line.
You bastard! Why couldn't you stay out of this?
Hurry, get these shackles off me, please! Oh, thank you! That sick son of a bitch kidnapped me, made me pretend to be his son! I owe you for this, mister.